All right, little one, welcome back to my Watch Dogs 2 playthrough. I think it is main mission time. So, yeah, let's try to take down Lenny, who was a very creepy lady with how she was laughing and stuff. I did not like it. She was very off-putting. So hopefully we will deal with her accordingly. Shelby, Jack, NZ is causing havoc. Oh no, I'm trying to mock him. No, I don't want to play co-op with you. I'm doing stuff. At least this place is within walking distance. So, not to steal a car in front of a cop or anything. Are you holding a ukulele? Why are you just walking around with a ukulele, lady? She's Ukulady. That's her stage name. Of course, her stage is just like a sidewalk corner. Oops, sorry to ruin your selfie. Sorry to ruin your run. Oops, Scout X location nearby. Too bad we're doing, it's not side mission time, so I'm not gonna worry about it. It's a funky looking bar. Oh, there she is. Yeah, a glow-in-the-dark tattoo. Chip, then? Hold on. It is bizarre. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, it's not very nice.
How many lap dogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable logs?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? Just ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious trolls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck!
Wow, she's a violent person. How about no? Because I don't feel like doing that. Also, what did you put in your arm? It looks gross. Again, she can't hack bullets. I mean, I know it would technically be murder, and kind of cold-blooded murder at that, but, I mean, it would just, it'd be way easier than trying to hack our way out of this.
What does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
Yeah, of course not.
We're a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Song's Inc.
Hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
Which is where?
Meet up with him when you get there.
Alright, well, let's go. How far is it? It's like we're on the edge of like the distance that I want to travel. I guess I'll do it. I got boost. It goes fast. And I can wheelie. Oh. Don't want to crash though. I do want to take a shortcut. Oh, that almost didn't work out well. Hopefully this, oh god, what was that? Does not have great traction on this dirt. It's great at getting air though, apparently. Yeah, dirt bike would probably be better here. Oh, but it kind of worked out. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. I'm going to wreck so hard. Oh god. Yep, yep. And actually, that wasn't that bad. Did you enjoy the show, lady? I hope you did. Because it hurt quite a bit. And I think I just ran over a dog, and I feel terrible about it. Oh my god. Flying like Hagrid. And ramp. I mean, it took a bit of time, but it's been a pretty fun ride, actually. With all the... Oh, that's not really what I wanted to do, was it? Alright, you wanna go? Alright, what I want to do is get around this barrier. Like so. And, there. Great brakes on that thing. I have to start it over here, apparently. Nope, and I have to get on the other side of this. There we go. Who's Ghoulie?
Hired Primate for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring PA to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to PA. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Primate if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
Alright, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation.
Be cool if, like, instead of stealing the numbers, it just, like, changed it to like add money to people's accounts. I don't know how that would work, but it'd be good payback. Oh shit, this is restricted area. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Didn't know I wasn't allowed up there. Thought this was a free country. Apparently not.
All right, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
All right, that sounds cool. Ooh, is there like a vent or something I can put my car through? Not really. Is it access key or is it a hack thing? Yeah, it's a hack thing. And where is the closed circuit terminal? Oh, is it in the bar itself? Wait, what? Oh. Is that it right there? No. I'm confused. This seems to just run into this gate and then stop. Yeah, it does run into that gate and stop. Alright, anything I can do in here? Not really. Take your money. Alright, none of that seems to be working, so I'm gonna toss out this guy. Try it out for size. Oh, nope, they're seeing me. Oh, ooh, there's an opening here. Distract him with that. Oh, he sees me. Go on, get, nope, that didn't work. But that's why I also have this guy that has boost now. Ooh, but not quite high enough of a jump, apparently. So close. Ow. He kicked me. Alright, none of that is working. But I can jump down there. That'd be the smart way to do it. Apparently. I don't really want to maybe I do. This is what I was trying to do. So first of all, I can toss that way over there. I can destroy two of them at once. If I can just get the angle here. Oh, don't fall. Why can't I get the angle? It's like it either wants to go all the way. Oh god, nope. Okay. Wait, where did my other bomb go? Alright, can I get the fuck out of here somehow without going out these doors? Oh shit, dog, sorry dog. You forced my hand though. I'm gonna go like this. Come on, I just wanna get out of here. Oh god, they're opening the door. How am I getting away with this? And why can't I get out of here?
Jesus, for fuck's sake.
Well, that's gonna attract attention. Shit. And while everyone's distracted with that, I'll go around this way. Oh my god, there's two people here. Only one of them's an actual guard, though. Okay. So now I can get up here. Here, I can do this. No, not him. Blow up! That didn't work. Why did that not work? What about this one? That one worked. I don't have any other bombs, though. Gotta look for the red. Once it goes red, you know you can do it. That's too far. Alright, well, guns time. Where is he? Where is he? Oh god, don't. Please don't do that to me. Alright, well, this did not go well at all. This bomb just didn't even work, but that's what I got guns for. Where's the third one? Way down there. Oh god, that almost jumped too high. Can I just like shoot through here? Yep, I sure can. Is there like a good getaway boat for me? Oh yes, there is. People exploited by Zero Day Fraud cried out in gratitude. Lenny's gonna have a hard time extending this to the sun. I wish there was a boat boost. There probably is. I just don't have yet. And there you have it. Alright, that was a pretty easy mission. Once I screwed it up, anyway.
Stupid fucking hamster.
You asked for this.
Dragon snotcocks.
Lenny.
Colorful language.
Marketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Alright, well, let's. Again, like, if we just, like, kill her, then. Like, everything would be fixed. I mean, we'd still have to fix the. Ow! The hack.
Doesn't matter.
But she wouldn't be able to stop us.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker? But there's no location.
Lenny has an RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah. It's a giant RFID implant.
Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Again, I just wish it would just automatically do it, but that's fine, I guess. Oh my god, this is dangerous. And it all worked out until I hit that. You know, the way the crow flies is a lot harder when you're not flying. Especially when there are giant hills in your way. And pop. Oh, they didn't like that. I got some attention song sneak. Starting to rain, making this probably a little bit more difficult. I wonder if it actually is slippier or slidier. It actually does kind of seem like it. It seems like it's harder to get up the hill than it just was. Oh my god, this is frustrating. It's better than trying to drive the stupid Mass Effect Andromeda car. Never thought about that thing for a long time, but I suddenly remembered how much it sucked. Oh my god, it is slippy and slidey. It's probably actually way slower than just, like, going the way they want you to at this point, now that I'm actually in the streets. made decent time. Alright, Lenny. Let's hack her arm. Oh, song sneak! I didn't get in time, I don't think. Started it.
You know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
Oh, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a shot.
See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
She's not as smart as she thinks she is she? She actually seems kind of dumb. Song sneak! Still more music I just don't recognize.
We got a ping on the prime ape bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
I think we do, actually. She's been pretty easy to deal with so far. Oh my god, it's so far away. Is it gonna let me fast travel in the middle of a mission? I don't know if this game does that or not. It actually stops you or anything. Yep, it does indeed stop you. Great.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense.
What?
I mean, aliens
don't want the movie?
Predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science.
But whoever wins, we lose, right?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later.
Is it a bold statement? I feel like a lot of people feel that way.
They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on the technological level, so he's going to stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay, okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a young...
This is a lot of aliens and Predator information that I do not have the brain capacity to store.
You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd. Which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator?
What a weird conversation for this mission.
Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Oh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
That was bizarre. I'm gonna be perfectly honest.
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first.
Wonder if T-Bone will talk about the last... Well, actually, I guess he had two bunkers, really. Because I was seeing first the one in the main game with Aiden, the one that they found. The old whatever. And then there's one in the DLC that he was using. It got all compromised and stuff. Alright.
Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Let's infiltrate a bunker.
Manny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
Well, that was supposed to hit you. Man, these cars, they're just acting crazy. Oops. I did that wrong. Alright, well, I'm bad at stealth. I don't know if you've realized that yet, but I'm no good at it. And these, you know what? Nope, wrong button. Nope, oh god. I'm going to die. I'm trying to jump and it won't let me jump. Alright, having up be the weapon wheel is not ideal, I'm gonna be honest. You know, I hold my own in a firefight, so this might work out for me. You're not dead yet? Oh, cops. Oh man, this is bad. It's a three-way war here. How did that affect me? I'm way away from it. Come on, come up. Well, that didn't work. Right, they're not gonna expect me to come from this direction. Like, legitimately, they don't know where I am right now. Well, they're about to. Alright, they know where I am.
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Oh, these people are dropping like... Oops, I did not want to throw that, actually. Can I pick you up? Song sneak! Bad time to song sneak, I'm gonna be honest. Throwing grenades at me? Oh god, he threw that really well. Luckily that grenade had a gigantic timer on it. God, there's so many enemies everywhere. This is what guns blazing gets you, I guess. Holy shit. You dead? Alright, can I, like, avoid these cops, please? Oh, it's not gonna let me interact with this, is it? Oh, actually, it totally is. Don't mind the cops just shooting at me while I'm trying to sneak into this bunker. Alright, well, maybe I can stealth from this point on. Oh, there's no one here, actually.
Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get
sounds gross.
Fast.
Fuck mullets.
Fuck mullets. Did you see what they fucking did over by Rhonda's? Piss swimming shit lickers made waste to the whole fucking area. Inventory fucked. Facilities fucked. Everything you could fucking think of fucking fucked. They wouldn't dare take Lenny on, though. They better not. Or we'll see how they get their noses fucked out of place.
Huh. That was some fun word choice. Watch out, few shifty fuckers hanging around from Doge. Interesting. Are those... Is that... That's C4. It literally says it right there. I don't want to be here. This seems like a bad place to be right about now. Can I just walk out of here without messing with them? Because I feel like they're going to try to blow me up when I do mess with them. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house fucking up your shit.
No, actually, I think this is a dumb idea.
He's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like... Shit! Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many notes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
Did not realize that this is what was happening. I wasted precious time. Man. Okay, come on now. Get off the fucking railing, you idiot. Oh my god. What the heck just happened? Oh, I just reset everything. Prick. Oh no. Oh god, there's so much. There's so much going on here to do in 5 minutes. This sucks. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not enjoying this. This is way too much pressure. I don't even know where to begin here. Don't need to come at it from that angle. But then how do I do that. And then that. And that. And that's also really, like, actually, like, legitimately pissing me off that that's gonna happen every time now. No, where's... Yeah, that's what I wanted. Oh my god. Alright, that's two down. Shit, there's so much. Okay, that's one. I can do that, and then, but then that ruins that, so I need to do that. There we go. And then she's gonna do that, of course. Fuck off. Where am I trying to get to again? Trying to get down there. So I'm trying to get to that. Shit. So do that. So that's taking care of that. And then I gotta come down this way. Alright. So that's done. Yeah, I know. I'm aware. See, what sucks, if I don't do this in 2 minutes, then I'm gonna have to do the whole fucking thing all over again, because I guarantee you it doesn't checkpoint at each of the puzzles. And she does that, of course. Oh, I actually didn't screw me that badly. So I just need it to come down here. So I need that to do that. And then I can do that. And boosh. Good try, Lenny.
Jesus! You fucking sloop-filled donut hole!
Look at that. like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
All right, at this point, I like to point out she's literally tried to murder us. So we can totally claim self-defense when we shoot her in the face with an AK-47. Just saying. Like, it's legit. It's legit now.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
So we get to keep it?
Is it ready?
Legitimately?
Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
Alright, got a new headquarters. That's cool. Did we get enough for points? Yeah, we did. Got to spend those. New hackerspace unlocked. And new research. Although I don't have any of those key data points, though. Sabotage. Listen, all y'all. That's a sabotage. I'm just going to do this for now. And then do that one. Boosh. Got all sorts of botnet now. Alright, so that one's done. So I think I will go ahead and do side missions next time. I think now would be probably a good time to stop. Someone's probably going to call me at some point here, maybe not. So anyway, I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.